camera's rolling.
Yeah.
Mm-mm. I ain't done it with a link truck. Yeah, mine's set up. Yeah,
and mine.
Yeah, yeah, mine is. The one I got was Abner's first one, I think you built.
He's sad.
Still got that Savox servo in it, don't I? I hear it singing.
Yeah, I ain't changing it. It's speaking to it.
Oh, yeah. Because the mushroom's still there.
They wanted like $80 a fucking jersey. And I'm like, well, what if I have to change the roster?
I can't. It's going to flip.
No. You're good.
There it goes. Walking a little bit. Let it walk. Let it walk. Nope. Walking back.
There you go. Yep. You, you, you.
There it is.
There it is.
Nice.
That was cute.
Come on through. I couldn't see my ending.
I don't know, we got one more clearance than you, baby.
Nice.
higher than that does too. I'm just looking at his.
Good. Miss those. Oh yeah, that was sexy. Once I steal more rocks, I'll come up on it. Ooh, I pulled up one.
Oh, I got that heart right now.
There we go. get in the stack of driving.
Oh, yeah. No, it's,
That bridge has broken a lot of trucks. Greg destroyed his whole car in here. Going through there.
Dinosaurs.
Can't say that, Penny.
The dinosaurs.
What's going on, guys? It's the day after the Scalin and the Holler here in Kentucky. It's a good little event. We had roughly about 20 people come out. There was a chance of rain, and yeah, it is what it is, but it sprinkled like for 10 minutes here and there, and the trees out where the trails were really didn't get wet at all. So, beautiful trails. Jeremy did a fantastic job here. Look forward to seeing what this becomes next year. A little more preparation. This was all spur of the moment. He just decided a couple weeks ago, like, you know what? I'm going to throw an event. And yeah, he did it. We have actually had a food vendor. The neighbor kid smoked some pork and pulled pork and a bunch of stuff. It was really, really good. And yeah, actually did some buying, trading, and selling stuff out here. Everybody brings stuff to these events. So it's a lot of fun. Got to see a lot of the guys that we know up here in Kentucky. Met at Beat the Creek and Axial Fest and things like that over the years. And in those bigger events, I never really get to trail with them. So, yeah, we actually got to hit some trails, got to hang out with my friend Bob, Austin, and, yeah, just had a good time. So, I'm going to start packing all of my stuff up. I had to go buy a new toothbrush. His puppy got mine last night. But, yeah, appreciate you guys watching. If you get any opportunity to get out to any of these RC events, get out and check it out. This one is always going to be a scale-oriented one. It's not going to be a comp deal. It's not going to be a hardcore crawling event. It's going to be the polar opposite of Axial Fest. This is going to be, one day, the baby USTE. Because he's got the skills to build the trails, and he's got the space to build the trails. So, definitely look forward to seeing what this becomes. So, until next time, guys, be sure to check them out, too. Keep a scale. and I'll see y'all in the next one.